myself. We want race, Bentaygas, I can drive it by myself. Gotta keep on the waist, I love designer on my belt. I ain't handling no handouts, I can handle it myself. Now I'm Samir in my jeans, paint splatters on my leg, matching my B23s. See the police don't get cold feet, cause they telling you freeze. Hottest Marley in the game, you probably mentioning me, yeah. She see me eating, now she wanna be my best friend. Say hi, I hatch before I take these to West End. Her body shape at 8, but overall she's 10-10. She locked me off because I did things with her best friend. I'm 6'2", I'm trying to fly before I'm 6 feet. 14 passenger, I'm trying to fly 6 feet. I ride my shit all by myself and then I switch beats. Swallowed my pride, she swallowed, cause I told that bitch leave. She from the hood, she got Chanaynay, she probably twerk for it. He got a watch and got a chain, he probably surf for it. Everyone you see around me had to work for it. It's kinda sad when you can't flex cause you get murked for it. I know some in the night, they keep on going in. I chose a rap, my heart, and plan, my money flowing in. My baby bro try be like me, I'm trying to hold it in. This the environment, I don't want to see him growing in. Young, fly, Marley, and I stay getting fly. I came late into the game, and I'm ahead of my time. I couldn't even get a cue, I had to wait in the line. I kept it patient at times, I couldn't wait to get by. Had to go rings, I'm trying to fly, I need to make moves. You fake, I ain't talking about no fake tooth. I do this one take, I'll be greedy if I take two. This what it takes to make it out, you have to stay true. Painting my pictures in my mind, they couldn't frame me. You tried to blame me, said my name, they can't detain me. Insufficient evidence, they can't contain me. I never knew you'd be a rat when they say cheat. She from the hood, she got Chanaynay, she probably twerk for it. He got a watch and got a chain, he probably surf for it. Everyone you see around me had to work for it. It's kinda sad when you can't flex cause you'd get murked for it. I know some in the night, they keep on going in. I chose a rap, my heart, and plan, my money flowing in. My baby bro try be like me, I'm trying to hold it in. This the environment, I don't want to see him growing in. I pray that time flies. Used to never have, we had to grind twice. I wear my Dios in the H, and they's our size 9. Plus the streets too treacherous, I'm praying 5 times. My heart really turning black, I'm telling white lies. We were sitting on the steps like it was time out. Four pipes hanging out the back and we make pipes out. High performance in the engine, make the right sound. VVS's look like daylight on the night. She from the hood, she got Chanaynay, she probably twerk for it. He got a watch and got a chain, he probably surf for it. Everyone you see around me had to work for it. It's kinda sad when you can't flex cause you'd get murked for it. I know some in the night, they keep on going in. I chose a rap, my heart, and plan, my money flowing in. My baby bro try be like me, I'm trying to hold it in. This the environment, I don't want to see him growing in.
But I'd like to welcome you to St. Christopher's Church. It's not going to be an easy service for you, and I'm sorry. Rahees was young. His whole life was before him. And the circumstances around his death are complicated and not yet resolved. And we realise, don't we, to our horror, how fragile life is. I do wish I could make this next part easier for you, but it's not possible. But as a church, we've been praying for you that God will journey through with you through your grief and your sadness and remind you of God's love for you that's stronger than death and offers us hope beyond the grave. One of the earliest Christians, Paul, wrote these words to the early church in Rome. He said, "I'm convinced that neither death nor life, neither angels nor rulers, nor things present, nor the things to come, nor powers, nor height, nor depth, or anything in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus our Lord." Amen. So hard to lose a child. And it's made harder, I think, in these strange times when everyone who wants to be here can't. You can't grieve in the same ways. So we're going to pray and ask God to help us. Gracious God, in our vulnerability and loss, help us to hold one another in love. Like a mother, comfort us. Like a father, strengthen us. Enable our tears, hear our sighs. Help us to live through our doubt, Teach us the truth that darkness can never overcome the light of your love. Help us to care for each other and to love each other through this grief. And Lord, we pray for those who are unable to be in here with us today, as they too pause to remember Rahees. Almighty God, you judge us with infinite mercy and justice and love everything you've made. In your mercy, turn the darkness of death into the dawn of new life. Amen. So let's spend some time remembering Rahees and giving thanks for his life. To help us, his mum Sarah and her sister, Rahees's Auntie Amelia, can't read my own writing, Auntie Amelia, are going to come and share some words for us.
Well, Rahees, you always told me you were going to go to heaven before me. You were right again. But nobody ever expects to take the child from the cradle to the grave, and today that's why I can't do it.
Do I have to be sorry? Nobody ever expects to lose the child before they take the self. And if anything, Sarah, it would be so proud of you. I've not written anything in particular. I've written a poem just to express how I feel with Rahees and his passing. Well, Rahees, you're resting in the arms of the angels in a place of peace and love. Watching over us always from heaven above. You guide us through our worries and you're going to help us through each day. Always by our side and you'll never go away. The bond cannot be broken, made from love so pure. Death does not break that bond, it lives on forevermore. You rest in the arms of the angels, free from hurt and pain, waiting for the day that we will all meet again. We won't forget that fateful day you had to leave and you went away. A sadness filled us up inside, emotions that we cannot hide. Tears, they come, sadness too. All our emotions are just for you. Time will heal, so they say, but time will never fill her hole. Here in our hearts, there is a place, you're always there keeping us safe. It's filled with love and happy times, and it's never dark. Your light, it will shine. In heaven now you reside, to watch over us with love and pride. I know one day we'll all meet again, and until we do, just know how much we do miss you. You will always be with us until we meet again, Rahees. Love always.
Thank you, Auntie Amelia. Lovely words. And it's hard. It's hard for all of you, isn't it? I've got some texts that Anne-Marie sent me. I'm going to read out to you. Some little messages. They begin with a little note from Anne-Marie saying, these are the messages, hun. I'm not normally called hun. I'm normally called vicar, if not my by name, but that's nice. We can go with that. So let me read these out for you. Gone, but never forgotten, my brother. Hope you have the best bed up there until we meet again. Love you, bro, from Lowther. going to miss those times where we would just rip about, when we would get bored. Haha, going to miss you, bro. Sleep tight from Alf. Realize I'm a bit old to be using some of this language, but you'll just have to use your imagination. All right. I also don't understand what some of the words mean, but I'm a dinosaur. That's how it is. Okay. R.I.P., brother, gone but never forgotten, from Bonehead. I'm going to pretend I don't know that one. Best learn how to roll now, my brother. I'm going to do everything you told me to do. Fly high, get high, love Blondie, a.k.a. Craig. As if you didn't know. Will be forever in my thoughts. Was a blessing to have grown up with you. Sack, my brother. One love from Fat A. Gonna miss you, bro. Not having you set cocoa on me and not making every vibe 10 times better. Love and miss you, bro. Fly high from Virgin Van Dyke. Bit like the footballer, is that right? Love and miss you, my brother, and rest easy up there, not forgotten, from Skeg 10. You was not only my best friend, but you was my brother. I will cherish our memories forever until we meet again. Fly high from OC. I'll never forget the day we gnashed to Ilkley, me, you and B. And God help me, did you terror that house, my boy? The things you did, I'll never forget about. Albert. I love you, my boy, with all my heart. You was always there from the very start. You was my other half. I will never forget the times we had. Will always miss you, my lad. Love you, brother, until we meet again. And Tommy Lee. Rest easy, bro. God took a boyo, must have needed you. Enough love. Sleep tight, my boy, from Splinter. Steve said, love you forever and always. Hashtag Kelly Walkers. Hi, fly, brother, love you and miss you, from Boss. Sajid, I'll never forget the memories we have. I'll always cherish them forever, till the day we meet again. Rest easy up there, my brother, and I'll always make sure Logie remembers who Sakim was. Love, Nelly and fam. Sakim. Hope you have the best bed up there for a king like you deserves. Gonna miss you egging me on to argue with Tommy Lee and backing me up. I'll make sure baby knows all about their Uncle Sakim, no matter what. Couldn't have asked for a better guardian angel watching over them, from Sadie. I'll never forget the times we had. I love you and miss you the most. Rest easy, Sakim. Love you, number one, bestie, Savannah. And some words from Anne-Marie. To lose someone you love is to alter your life forever. The pain stops. There are new people, but the gap never closes. This hole in your heart is the shape of the one you lost. No one can fix it. Love you, all the world, my lad. Kiss, kiss, kiss. Lovely thoughts. Just going to tell you a little bit that Sarah and Anne-Marie shared with me. This is a mum and an auntie's perspective, so some of you might not recognize everything that I'm going to say. Rahees was full of surprises from the moment he was born. Catching his parents by surprise, he was born in the car on the way to the hospital on the 8th of March, 2003. Growing up on Broadstone Way with his older brother, John Boy, and his younger sister, Inaya, it would be much later that he'd get to know his newfound sister, Anisha. But his cousin, Tommy Lee, was always his best friend. And growing up, they were like brothers. He was part of the family with Anne-Marie, Rick, Savannah, Chloe, and Ricky Jum. He went to school at Fernville and then Tong. He was bright, but he didn't enjoy school and was part of the crew who terrorized the poor teachers at the Peru. He really just wanted to play computer games all day, all night, and stay in bed all morning. He was cheeky, a proper little joker. They used to call him Little G, little gangster. With his trousers worn so low, his mum didn't know how they managed to stay up. He wasn't afraid to tell you exactly what he thought, and he could have a sharp tongue. But recently he'd said, "I'm grown up now, Mum, and I'm sorry." He still loved to wind people up, though, and he was good at it. "Clipper you," he'd say, "state you." For the last couple of years, Rahees and Tommy Lee have lived in the caravan. They are Ninny and Grandad's. He loved Ninny's Sunday dinners. They were epic. And although they wanted their independence and enjoyed playing the music loud, they were always happy when Ninny did the washing for them. I understand Rahees had his own particular style alongside the low-worn jeans. He'd make a hat out of a t-shirt. Wore his religious bracelet and rosary on his wrist, and always sliders on his feet. In recent times, he developed an interest in architecture and was exploring the possibility of an apprenticeship in surveying. He loved computer games, weed, motorbikes, and hanging out with his mates at the LMC. AJ, Isaac, Blondie, Tommy Lee, Rahees, or Sakim, as you knew him, and Coco the dog. Family was really important to him. He always took the younger kids under his wing. He loved being uncle to Sheldon and was looking forward to becoming an uncle again, saying to Tommy Lee, "We got to straighten ourselves out now and get jobs." His last words to his mum were to tell her that he loved her. "I hope they'll bring you comfort in the weeks ahead." I invite you to be still now for a moment and reflect on times you've spent with Rahees as we look at some photos and listen to a song that when he was a baby, Sarah used to sing to him.
For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful, baby. Through it all, you were my strength when I
He's gone when you see the photos, isn't it? Let's just pause and pray. Lord, our Heavenly Father, we thank you for Rahees and for all the memories that we share of him. Help us to carry these memories in our hearts and to share them with one another often. Amen. Our reading from the Bible is from Psalm 130, using a modern translation. Help, God, the bottom has fallen out of my life. Master, hear my cry for help. Listen hard, open your ears. Listen to my cries for mercy. If you, God, kept records of wrongdoings, who would stand a chance? As it turns out, forgiveness is your habit, and that's why you're worshipped. I pray to God, my life a prayer, and wait for what he'll say and do. My life's on the line before God, my Lord, waiting and watching till morning. Words I wanted to share with you are a modern translation of a prayer that's in the Bible, and it was written more than 500 years before Julius Caesar and the Romans came to England, a long time ago. But they speak to us today because the bottom has fallen out of our lives. And they make a simple promise that God offers to be with us in the mess of it all, regardless of what we've done. He's just a prayer away. And if anyone needs any help with that, then this is what us ministers at the church are here for. So please ask, call, text, or come to the vicarage next door. But let's make a start on that as we pray together. God of mercy, Lord of life, you promised eternal life to those who believe. So remember for good this, your servant Rahees, as we also remember him. And bring Rahees along with all who rest in Christ into the fullness of your kingdom, where sins have been forgiven and death is no more. Your mighty power brings joy out of grief and life out of death. So look in mercy on Rahees' mum, Sarah, his sisters and brother, his dad, on Tommy Lee and all his cousins, and on all his family, all his friends, and everyone who's been involved in his life and are so affected by his death. Give them patient faith in times of darkness and strengthen them with the knowledge of your love. Amen. Rahees's tragic death was sudden, brutal and unexpected, and a massive shock that you're all still trying to come to terms with. I'm sure it must mean for some that things have been left unfinished. So we're just going to have a moment's silence. And in that silence, can I encourage you to tell God about those things? Things you wished you'd said or done, or things you wished you hadn't said or hadn't done. You can begin that process of leaving those things with God. So let's be still. Lord, our Heavenly Father, God of the past, God of the present, God of the future, help us to leave with you today all of our if-onlys and all of our maybes. Help us to trust you to resolve them for us. Amen. I invite, if you want to join with me the prayer that Jesus taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. So let us commend Rahees to the mercy of God, our Maker and our Redeemer. Please would you stand, if you can.
Lord Jesus, our Redeemer, you willingly gave yourself up to death so that all might be saved and pass from death to life. By dying, you unlock the gates of life for all those who believe in you. So we commend Rahees into your arms of mercy, believing that with sins forgiven, he may share a place of happiness, light, and peace in the kingdom of your glory forever.
Final prayer before we leave for the cemetery. May the peace of Jesus surround and protect you and lead you to a hope and to a future. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you now and remain with you always. Amen. Thank you.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I'll tell you.
When I see you again.
You both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong and what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost.